The bees, they're my doctors, because they're giving me the medicine.
Wellness, a global industry worth trillions of dollars.
I believe that fasting is as powerful as many drugs.
Does it bring health and healing?
Ayahuasca is here to save humanity.
Or are we falling victim to false promises? Are we really getting well?
There are so many crazy natural treatments out there.
It's incredible the things that breast milk can do.
It's the want to chase the holy grail.
Essential oils used to be pretty fringe.
It's like a cult.
They prey on housewives and mothers.
People are wanting to take control of the health. They're doing their own research.
Fasting is one of the most popular diets right now.
There's too much at risk. I know this much too personally.
I feel like my story needs to be told.
There is a saying, what you see is a mirage. What's underneath the mirage is what you're searching for.
I was brainwashed. I drank the Kool-Aid.
Tantra is a magical thing.
Tantra is light. Nobody knows what Tantra is.
These people are desperate, and they're looking for answers.
You know, bee venom therapy is among the most risky.
The word has gotten out that there is something out there that's working.
It's something that we do not understand completely.
We are swimming in the unknown waters. Don't know what's out there, might be sharks.